Bonjour à tous, hi everyone and welcome to Learn French with Vincent, and this is Unité 2, Leçon J. So let's see what we'll discover in this lesson, and we'll work on the way to conjugate les verbes réguliers, so the regular verbs of the first group, okay, and then with ER, so let's start now. So let's take an example. The example is parler, parler is to speak or to talk, okay, and then if you have a look at it like that, you can basically divide this verb in two parts. The first part, parle, and then second part, ER. So it does mean that this verb, ending with ER, is belonging to the first group of verbs. In French, we've got three groups, okay? The two first are regular, and the last one, the third one, is irregular. So this is one verb ending with ER. It does mean that it belongs to the first group, and it won't be tricky or so difficult to conjugate. So we'll see together how to conjugate these verb. The first person, like je here, so you will put this parle again, so remember, and after that you just put the ending e, and then the way to pronounce it is je parle, parle. So remember, we put it, okay, but then we don't really pronounce it. Je parle, okay? Then for tu, you will have to put es, okay? Phonetically, tu parles. So you've got the two first forms, you pronounce them the same way. You write them differently, of course, because you've got e here, and then you've got e and s, okay? But then phonetically, they are the same. Je parle, tu parles. Okay, so let's see what you'll get for il and elle. And well, as you see, you've got il parle, elle parle. So it's the same form here. So if you really want to only speak and only use orally the language, well, it's quite easy to conjugate these verbs. Je parle, tu parles, il parle, elle parle. Okay, for nous. Okay, we'll have, well, let's say the classical ending for nous, and it will be O-N-S. Classical because you will see that with the other groups as well, it's quite common to have this O-N-S for nous, okay? Nous parlons, okay? Remember, final S is not pronounced, okay? And then this O-N together, they will give you the sound on, on, okay? Nous parlons. All right, let's see now for vous, vous parlez. Okay, remember, a Z, when you combine them together, you get the sound E, vous parlez. All right, and the last one. So even if you've got this ENT, don't hate me, but you won't pronounce these letters. Okay, you have to write them for the plural form, but you don't pronounce them. So you get il parle, elle parle. So the good news is that you've got here, je parle, tu parles, il, elle parle, and then if you check it here, il, elle parle. So it's the same phonetical pronunciation or phonetical form, sorry, okay? And then you've got nous parlons and then vous parlez, all right? So here, remember the endings, you will have to write them, okay? All right, so we'll take another example. Regarder is to watch, okay? So you can see that the verb is ending with ER, okay? So you take it, you just take this ER away and then you keep this radical form, like we say in French, only this form, okay? So you will get je regarde, tu regardes, il regarde, elle regarde, nous regardons, vous regardez, il regarde, elle regarde. Okay, so one more time here. Regarde, 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 and then regarde. So phonetically, only one form here, and then regardons, regardez. All right? Remember that even if this beautiful verb aller, that we tend to use quite often because it means to go, Okay, even if it ends with er, it is not regular at all. Okay, so it is the exception ending with er, but it is not regular. We'll have the chance to see the way to conjugate it, but then for now, that's it. I hope it was clear. Okay, remember that it was a leçon J, so the next lesson can be found there, and then the previous lessons as well, and then more material on the website. Okay, have a great day. Bye-bye.